Hello, my good friends, and welcome back to Little Nightmares 2 as part of the spooky, scary Halloween of 2021. I'm terrified. I don't like these mannequin fellas. Whoa, you get that right back out. Fuck! That's fine. It's just hands! A little hand never hurt anybody. It's all fine. Christ! That's a little rough, don't you think? Just to throw me into that at the very beginning of the episode? Oh, yes please. Ah. Oh. Soap? Okay. Oh. Okay, I thought I had to push the wheelchair. Maybe I have to pull the wheelchair. I need my friend. Suddenly, I'm not so sure. What's this? Just a grating. What's this? Good times ahead. Just to be sure. Hey! Cool! Alright, I'll just... Well, now I'm extra confused. Nice sponge, okay. A lot of soap. I can't pick it up, it's too slippery. Do you want soap? Oh! I know what I'm doing. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Now the chair's light. Yeah. Oh yeah, leave that on for sure. Oh, I'm surrounded! That one's rough. I think I should probably just sprint through that. And try to... I don't know. Live or something. Holy fuck, man! Is there a light switch I'm missing? Can't see shit. Gotta stop. That's enough of that shit. Oh. What's this do? Perfect. To know. How about me? Can I be let through? Oh, that works. Well, let's never deal with that again. Ta-da! We're gonna see some horrific things beyond the- no, okay. Oh, that's a good shot. Hospitals are good places. At least I don't have to do fucking combat with the children anymore. That's nice. Pick up the stick. I thought I was doing combat. Oh, here. As long as I don't miss. Fuck! That's rough. I got a little too excited and I didn't account for the jump back. That's my bad. I got it. I can do it! Thank you. Alright, just one more. Go through, okay. Oh, fun. I really like that one. The very top one right there. He's, oh, hold on. That's somewhat reminiscent of Long Hand Boy, isn't it? From Little Nightmares 1. That doesn't look like a mannequin. What the actual fuck am I looking at? Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ! Oh, jeez! No, thank you! This man's got a set of lungs on him. I feel like he never would have lost me, so. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh! Oh! Just remember the mechanics of the game. Just wait until he's... beginning to look somewhere else. And then wait very patiently. Shh. What if I stay here? Okay. Yeah, he don't know. Pushing me out, Six. Please turn right. Maybe that's when I should have gone. Okay. Okay. My mans, what is you doing? Shit, I need something to throw. Oh, that is just cruel. Oh no. Just check the doll, yeah? Not the body. I mean, not the bed. Yeah? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okie dokie. Oh, I don't like this. Yeah, it's still headless, man, since the last time you looked. Oh. No, 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 not this one. Come on. Trying to get shit done here. What are you doing? What is that? Yeah, all right. Oh, that was risky. Yeah, why wouldn't he come all the way over here, huh? Time to run! I should have hid under the bed! Fuck! You can't have me! No. Get your fat ass through that door, sir. Oh. I suppose that makes sense. Oh, I see. Let me move. He'll never find us up here. Never ever. Fuck. Fucking Christ, jeez. Well, these look very solid now, don't they? Need a key. Does this have key? Oh. Well, not this way. But this one. Okay, not this one. Hold up, what? Six, you want to help out a little? Oh, I can just go through a door, can't I? No. Okay, never mind. I don't have a key, do I? I don't think I picked one up. No. No, you usually see the door before you get the key. What if? And then six can send me through. Can't do anything with the bodies, okay. Oh, I see the key. Can I not move this? It's got wheels. No, okay. Can I not move this either? Oh. What can I move? Okay, okay, yeah. Oh, I see, okay. Wahoo! This isn't so bad. Wait, how'd I get- oh. I thought it was another room over. Okay, I'm ready. Favorite room? The more dead bodies room. I don't know why my first instinct is to always climb something that's clearly not climbable. So far, I think we're doing great. That was so stupid. He didn't seem to mind, though. Yeah, it's important to wash your hands. Mm-hmm. How the fuck am I getting all the way over there? Yeah, okay. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Can you vault me? Okay. Oh, that's great to look at. Well, I see where this is going, and it's a little weird, but okay. Got him! Oh. I got it. Okay, time to go. Is he doing like really intense CPR in there? Well, that's good to know. Fucking hell! Oh, was that it? It was a little too fast. Oh, that was okay. Fucking move it. Man, what the hell? Am I simply not speedy enough? Maybe I should be behind Six instead of trying to get in front of her. Why does it make me crawl so slow? I'm trying to do the slide, but it like cancels out. Yeah, I want to do that. That would be nice to do, right there. While I'm being chased. That's better. Get up! I was not touching L2. I let go of L2 during the slide. Like, well before the slide ended. What the fuck, man? Oh, jeez, man! Oh! No! No, please! Please, no! Please, no to this! Well, that's the best we got. Alright. Oh, that's not so bad. Whoa! Oh! In the words of the world's greatest artist, Ivan Moody of Five Finger Death Punch, burn, motherfucker! That was facetious, by the way. I don't actually believe that. Yo, Six, Jesus. Is this a prequel? I'll be right back. I gotta pee because I'm very frightened. Okay. You know, I'm a little concerned considering we never actually got the teacher. But it's whatever, I guess. I'm just gonna, hold on. Let me get into Google real quick. Little Nightmares 2, how many chapters? Five. Okay, well. I believe that was chapter 3 just now. I could be wrong. Yo, are we getting out of here? Are we checking out? Have we been discharged? Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, it doesn't seem quite as dark outside. Is the sun coming up? That would be weird, but then again, I guess there was sunlight in Little Nightmares 1. There's a body in a dumpster. Just thought I'd point it out. Somebody's not emptying out their dumpsters properly. I am really curious about all this Rapture clothing, actually. Huh? Alright, well, whatever. Okay. It's in a hospital and a school. What other general areas could you do? Amusement parks. Churches. Fucking crap. Okay then. Oh, there's hotels. Hotels could be creepy. Yo, my man! Watching too much TV, he is. Shouldn't I unplug this? No? Alright. I really don't like the fact that we're approaching the music. That's some bright ass light. So what's going on with you fellas? Oh, I see. Any second now. You okay, Sex? She's okay. Well, I sure feel stupid. I just looked it up. You just gotta let Six vault you. There we are. Am I interrupting something? Everybody's dream of Japanese commercials in a bath? I don't know. That sounds... I don't know. Just get the hell out of here. Oh, that was very close. Fucking bonked! It's okay, it's okay. I'm good, I'm good. Aloop. And then aloop. And then aloop. Pretty close. I see. I see. See, I have a good brain. It do smart thing from time to time. That's close. I guess I'll need to go find a key. I'll be back. Oh, well, look at that. These hats are well hidden, aren't they? Jeez. Figured I would have found a couple by now. Maybe that just sends us up more? Nope! Oh wait, hold on, I got it. Oh, careful there. Oh, okay, fine. And then maybe this will send us up? Yep. Well, there's a pretty obvious way to go, and then there's this box over here. I'd like more cooler hats, please. I mean, this one's fine, but geez. Oh, Six had that drawn on her room's wall. Kind of Iosauron shit's going on here. Oh, fun. Let's go to the big creepy tower. Do you not want to vault me? There we go. From what we saw of these buildings earlier, I'm not so sure I like the idea of going higher. Case in point. Wow, this place is just really falling apart, huh? Whoa! I'm not sure if that was death or not. I think it was. It was. Just jump here, I guess? Was that death? No, it wasn't. Okay. Don't tell me your flashlight's broken. I don't know if that's even the flashlight. I think we're doing all right. Mr. Hat there looks familiar. I still can't tell if this is a prequel or not. I'm gonna guess it probably is. Oh, here we go. It's that dream you have every night where you're trying to get to the kitchen. Almost! Oh, really? No way. Oh, fuck. Not enjoyable.
What?
Don't. No thanks. Alright, we're going now. He's so slender. He's such a slender man. Oh, did I get got? I got got. Alright, well, let's do this without getting got, shall we? No. Six under the bed. Oh, I can't move around anymore. Oh, hell. Whoa! Oh! Huh? Wait a second. Is this? No, it's not. Is it? I don't think it is. That's not, this isn't the room Little Nightmares 1 starts in, is it? I don't believe so. I'm gonna catch you, TV man! Well, this doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Oh, I see. Will that do it? Fuck! Damn, it's swinging, okay. Just to confirm, I can grab this, right? No, it doesn't seem like it. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. I have no godly idea what I'm doing. Oh! Oh! That's pretty cool! Oh shit. You gotta push the button, Joey. You gotta grab the hook, Joey! You fucking idiot! Grab hook! No! Is it just me or is the death perception of this game garbage? There, jeez. That's very frightening. Did everybody get sucked into TV land? Is that why there's rapture clothes everywhere? Strange. It's circle, okay. I'm getting pretty close to having to hang up the episode for a bit, but I'm also very intrigued. Mail place? I'm just gonna check this real quick. What's this? A bonus room? Don't fall. Okay. Yeah, it's a hat. Well, okay. That's a hat. Still prefer the original. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to call it right there for the day. I got a strong feeling that the next one will be the last one. See you guys in the next Little Nightmares 2. Until then, later.